Coming against sins and Jesus, apocalyptic versions make you to mourn in prison. The reason is the max challenging part. Every season I do outsmart the people, I've been trying to outsmart. And to be fair, I'm not concerned with those who plainly fart. I'm much more scared of those who smell way too nice to be true. I'm asking you, what's your dream? Even wrinkles to unravel. It's our revolution. Shuttles back and forth, drops many jobs. And if you cross his toes, both friends and foes. I mentioned that the game was sour, never ending. And on it goes. With black good flows, the global bank snaz grows and grows. And every kind of track it pose, just look at those. Murderous clown show must go on a hostile stance. Lies away, guns, money talks, bullshit walks. Clock runs the content, the touch rock. What does media get them erased? Bumping for virginity, or fucking for peace. These are a few of things, beware of secret police. Do what makes sense? No, I don't, but neither do they. Yeah, numa, yeah. They have spent fortunes on Facebook, that's what some people say. I'm sick of games that play, so let's accept what's on try. Swallow poison and follow whatever they say. Don't you dare to use brains, don't complain. It's insane when they train us like dogs. Give away toxic tweets like black kids with small boxes. The rogue WikiLeaks, rather bleak, isn't it? And every terrorist lives IDMC. Funny thing, what's his name? Killing above human beings. No Muslims are to blame, Jews are to blame, Christians are to blame. It's all the same, pretty lame. For the dead, they make them betrayed. Palestinians get to bring us back to life or enslaved. Rebel who raised no banks, I'm just a dreamer who likes it without McDonald's. With no GMO or US military, the world would be a better place and less dreary. Clearly, the world could also be without George Soros. Fuck his progressive causes, agenda he imposes. He advocates dark forces, his hell hounds loudly bark. He picks his marks and lets demons skylark. And I've got plenty of my own demons, more hardcore than porn. Capitalism is ferocious in any of its forms. So I ask myself this question daily from dusk to dawn. Why is the money making so much humiliating? Why aren't you making things we've been taking the at all? You know the score, so why is yours so much so? There are so many decent things that humans could explore. I'm fucking bored with aircraft carriers, drive them ashore.